Okay. Before we play our last tune, which we'll talk about that in just a second, I want to recognize our solo and ensemble students. So this past Saturday, there's an event called Solo Ensemble where students can sign up to play either a solo, an ensemble, or both. And we had a lot, to our surprise, a lot of students here as well. I shouldn't say surprise. Very eager, and we're like, jumped on that in a heartbeat, and we're like, literally the first day I put the sign-up sheet out, I saw like a legitimate signature, and I was like, oh, all right, very enthusiastic. So, if you participated in solo and ensemble this past Saturday, both 6th grade and 7th grade, I'm only going to do this once. So 6th grade and 7th grade, if you participated in solo and ensemble this past Saturday, please stand up. Woo! Round of applause. Sign up for solos, and the way that solo ensemble is judged is there's 5 categories of ratings from 1 to 5, 1 being the best. So anything 2 and 1 is really good. And we had 14 students play solos, most from a 6th grade group. And of those 14, we had 11 superiors and 3 excellents, which is amazing. Also participated in ensembles with their friends, which they had a blast with, they can all say. We had 8 ensembles play at solo ensemble, and every single one has superior. So put my cheat sheet away. Alright, now our last piece we're playing is called Temple of Darkness, which means old bio. And this piece is definitely their favorite. You'll see very quickly why. Every time we go to play anything, we're playing Temple, we're playing Temple, we're playing Temple. If we could cut the lights out and have like TV torches or something, it'd be really cool, make it spooky, but unfortunately they don't let us do that. But that's why they enjoy this piece a lot. And one more thing too. For those of you who, I'm sure I saw a lot of you guys at the winter concert last semester. And one thing that I hope you're already recognizing is that we only played one piece for the Christmas concert. Only one. We're playing 3 tonight. So that really shows the growth and the maturity and how the 6th graders, how hard they've worked, how much effort they put in, come in, recess band, morning band. A lot of these students, let me tell you, every time our band doors open, can we come practice? Yeah. So it's been a blast watching them grow the tradition. So thank you for being very supportive and helping us along the way as well. Okay? Alright, so this is Temple of Darkness.
Thank you.
76 there, we're going to play three pieces. Our first piece is All You Young Sailors. It's a sea shanty sounding piece. Because you keep up with like social media, sea shanties are really popular. We're pretty well on all that sort of stuff. Follow that. It's kind of hard for us if we're picking it. But it's very fun, upbeat, and they really enjoy playing, so we hope you enjoy All You Young Sailors.
Thank you. So far, we had this sort of water theme going on. We're going to continue on with that. We had sailors, we had orifice. We're going to finish off with Copper Creek March.
Thank you all so much for coming. If you want to come down and take some more pictures, we'll be here. That's great. Have a good evening.